last time Shahrukh Khan and Ajay Devgan clashed at the box office was when Jab Tak Hai Jaan and Son of Sardar released on the same day. At that time, Ajay had accused Jab Tak Hai Jaan producer Yash Raj Films of using their dominant position to edge Son of Sardar out of the theatres. He had even filed a complaint with the Competition Commission of India. Now again, the two actors will be having a face-off at the box office with Rais and Ajay's Badshaho releasing on the same day, January 26, 2017. Incidentally, Ajay and SRK were seen bonding together in Bulgaria where Kajol was shooting with Khan for Dilwale. Apparently, Ajay thinks of SRK as a friend, but now with the impending clash, it remains to be seen whether the bond will remain or will there be a darar again. Well, thanks for watching this video. Now hit the like button and subscribe our channel to watch more. See you in the next video. Till then, enjoy.